I'm glad you escaped, Lila. But very difficult task is ahead of you. Akiki already told you that there's a small group of us trying to prevent bad things from happening, and we need your help more than ever. You should learn some manners, young lady. As it seems, Seth imprisoned Horus in a place called the Dreamatorium. His soul is split into four parts and hidden in domains of several other gods. If it was, this would have been the misunderstanding fit for history books. You must go underground and find the gates of the Dreamatorium. Getting his soul back might be tricky, though. No, that would be... Well, I hope not. I don't really know where the Dreamatorium is. You've come far to give up now. Think of the future! No one knows the exact location of the Dreamatorium, but the medallion will show you the path. My friend, Bennu, can take you there.